was a big emergency presence outside a popular West Omaha restaurant.
First responders were called to a reported fire at Pitch Pizzeria just after 1 o'clock this morning. When crews arrived, there was a lot of smoke in the restaurant. Fortunately, they were able to get the fire under control within about 5 minutes or so, and the damage was contained to the kitchen. Nobody was hurt.